here we are in the Great Barrier Reef, up in close and personal. It's a huge shark. Isn't it a huge shark, sweetie?
Josh.
Oh,
there's a very rare shark right there, actually.
They have been looking at, and they found around Melbourne. They're called smooth stingrays. And in fact, everything in this display is swimming around the surface of you is in fact found around Melbourne. These are animals from the Southern Ocean that you might find if you were in Snorkeling in the Sea Garden. Oh, everyone,
wow,
I love this
one.
That's Ollie, the largest stingray that we have in here. She's really nice. Oh, have a look at this. You can see that stingrays always look like they're smiling. Very friendly animals.
Really,
and those
cool
two holes just above the mouth actually aren't their eyes. They're not gazing lovingly into the eyes of the stingray, unfortunately. Actually, they're nostrils. You can see them chopping on a nice bit of squid there. For her. If you get to the right spot, hopefully Alison will get a piece of fish. But as you can imagine, it's quite hard for the time. They can't concentrate on everything that's going on around them. Poor Chris has got hit by a stingray. He's missed Alison this time. But hopefully she'll come back around.